These legislations being signed into law today are products of our lived experience in Ekiti State. The difficulty experienced by incoming administrations in the event of power transfer is often better left imagined. That's what informed the decision to set in specific terms expectations of incoming and outgoing governments during transition.
The existing transition law 2019, I emphasize again, is novel in the annals of Nigerian law. We should commend you for this, the first ever. Existing gender-based violence prohibition law 2019, another law that is a base setter in the annals of lawmaking.